So, Laura, why don't you tell us a little bit about the work that you're doing, especially because you're using an apparatus that a lot of people aren't that familiar with.
The piece that I'm doing involves a harness attached to bungees, which I've done here at the Echo, but this time the bungees are attached to the back of my harness. That's actually not the traditional way these particular harnesses are used, so it's kind of, we've kind of had to invent some rigging, and it's working out really well. So it's giving me some buoyancy and some lift that I wouldn't have without it. It is my hope that this will inspire people to feel free.